Today we're going to start laying down. Find a nice straight spine and surrender your body, relaxing it to the earth. Arms spread out wide. We're just going to start closing our eyes and bringing awareness into how our body feels this morning. Noticing the cold air entering through your nose and the warm air as we exhale through our nose. Let's breathe in a few more times, focusing on the breath and relaxing the body. Going to bring our feet up, bending our knees. You should be able to touch the tips of your fingers to your heels, and that's right distance apart. We're just going to slowly bring up our hips to the sky as we inhale. And as we exhale, rolling every vertebrae by vertebrae down onto the mat, and slowly connecting our body. Spine back down to the earth, sacrum and tailbone last. Inhaling, rolling the hips, rolling our body off the mat like we're a sticker. And exhaling, connecting our body slowly back down to the earth. All this time we're going to do the same thing with our hands. Inhaling, stretching above our head, and exhaling, our hands come back down towards our side. Let's do that one more time, inhaling. Reaching above, nice long stretch, and exhaling, coming back down. Trying to make our breath last the same distance. I'm going to transynchronize both actions at the same time, hips and our hands. But our hands will be traveling at double the speed as our hips. So as we're inhaling, hands come up, hips come up towards the sky, reaching above our head. And then exhaling, hands coming down, hips coming down. Two more in your own time. Not a race. I'm trying to make the breath last the same amount of time as your body movement, which is what yoga is, union of breath and movement as a form of meditation. Okay, we're going to build the heat up a tiny bit. We're going to lift our hips and then we're going to push our foot out towards the wall. We're all lifting our hips a tiny bit higher. We're just going to hold this pose here. Don't forget to breathe. Try and relax your face. Oh, hips up a tiny bit higher. And then releasing and coming back down. Now we'll do the other side. So inhaling, bringing your hips back up, opposite leg, pushing towards the wall, hips coming higher, relaxing the face, relaxing body, got a nice strong left leg, and then back down. Okay, bringing now knees into our chest, just rocking back and forth, massaging our sacrum. Oh, and then we're going to come forward into tabletop position. Oh, and pushing our hips up to the sky for our first downward facing dog. Well, you can bend your knees here, and main thing is that we're trying to bring our hips back as far as possible. A lot of people try and like to round their shoulders up there, so we're trying to aim for a nice long straight hands to the top of our hips. Okay, bending the knees if necessary. Don't need to have the feet flat on the ground. Nice strong hands. And pedaling at the feet. Then we're going to roll our body into plank position, dropping our knees and our shoulders. And we're going to bring our face down and slide forward. Baby cobra. Inhale, lifting up our body. And exhaling, rolling over our toes. Back to downward facing dog. Okay, so I'm going to lift up our left leg up to the sky, three-legged dog, and as we exhale, we're bringing our opposite knee to elbow, and then inhale back up, so our same knee to elbow, inhale, leg up to the sky, and so I'm going to place it in between our hands. Yeah, nice strong foundation, and we're just going to open up into a side twist, placing our hand back down, and then back to down facing dog. Coming forward, again dropping our knees and our chest, or if chaturanga is in your practice, do that one. Yeah, alright, we'll just ease into it. Cobra, back to down facing dog. Okay, inhale, right leg comes up. Oops, hitting my plants. And then exhale, opposite knee to opposite elbow. Try to push up through the hands. Oh, inhale. Cool. And same elbow to knee. Inhale up and exhale, hand in between, foot in between our hands. Yeah. Cool, and then opening up opposite hand to a side plank. Okay, placing the hands down. This time we're going to bring front foot forward, folding over our feet. And then we're just going to slowly roll our body up to standing position. Okay. We're going to do a sun salutation, which is what happens in a lot of yoga classes. And it's a good way to start the day. I like doing 5 of these just to get the blood flow moving and to warm the body up. So, standing hip width apart, yeah. Hands by your side, into dasana. Inhale, our hands come up, reaching up, and then exhale, folding forward. Cool. Touching the earth. Inhale, bring our hands, so we're creating a flat back here. And then exhale, hands come either side of the feet, and we're going to step and step back to a plank position. Yeah. You can go now, dropping the knees and chest, or you can lower your body all the way down, chaturanga, and then to upward facing dog, or baby cobra still, that's okay, downward facing dog, holding here for 2 breaths, inhale, and exhale. Cool.
forward and lifting your heels, looking towards your hands. You can either jump to in between your hands or you can step your way back up. Inhaling back to the halfway lift, flat back, and exhale, forward fold. Inhaling, hands come wide, lifting up to the sun, hello sun, and exhale, hands to center. I'll just sit here for a moment. Feel the blood pumping around your body. Okay, inhale, reaching up to the sky. And exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. And exhale, hands either side to your body. Step in or jump in back to a plank position. Coming forward slightly. Dropping the knees and the chest and the chin. Opening up, baby cobra. And exhaling through child's pose or downward facing dog. Here for two breaths. Or five, some people do. Up to you. Or lifting the heels. And on the exhale, you can try and jump in between your hands. Or you can step. Whatever you feel like today. Inhaling halfway and exhale, forward fold, release the backs of the legs. Inhaling, arms come up to the sky and exhale, hands to center. Okay, and here we have it. That's how we'll finish our practice today. Stand here. You can do a few more sun salutations after this if you like, but let's finish. Think about something you're grateful for or someone. Send them some love and some kindness, and start the day with a positive mindset. Namaste.